And welcome back to Talk of Alabama. Okay, so next week, Center Street Middle School students will be showing off their amazing footwork in its hip-hop showcase and dance battle. And we have some dance students here. We've got some dance instructors here. Mr. Labarron Todd is one of the choreographers. And we also have Muriel Tarver, who is the events coordinator for Center Street with the PTA. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
Okay, so this came about really through the PTA, right?
Absolutely, yes.
Why?
Last year, my son participated in an event called Battle Zone 6. It was held at the Children's Dance Foundation, and I was really excited about it. I thought that, you know, it was a great event. It was able to catch his imagination in a way that I had not been able to, and so when we were looking for a fundraiser for the school, I thought that it would be a good idea to try to get the children to learn the history of hip-hop and how to dance.
And, of course, the event raises funds for transportation, supplies. One of the choreographers, Mr. Labarron Todd, I want to get you guys to dance. So tell us, we want to put the information up there on when the event is in the Battle Zone.
Okay, the Battle Zone is hosted on February 25th at the Children's Dance Foundation.
Okay.
Basically, it's right there in Homewood, right next to the park. And it consists of dancers from out of town, the southern region. Basically, you're talking Atlanta, Memphis, Mississippi, Mobile, like all of Alabama.
Is
real big. Yeah, so
all
pretty
right.
Much everybody.
What's going on Monday?
On Monday is basically a fundraiser that she has asked us to do, and it's basically going to be like a little Battle Zone showcase. So they're actually going to be battling as well as doing a showcase. So we're going to have a couple of things like that, and then we're also going to have a singer, a rapper.
Yeah.
So going to be a lot of stuff like that.
All right, so you've got some kids here. We want to see your stuff, and you've got a routine for the children, right? So we'll start off with that.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, thank you, guys. Go ahead, take it away.
If you wanna move.